Hey guys, it's Scott Alexander King here in the Animal Dreaming Farmhouse bathroom, coming to you live from a bathtub. I thought I'd just introduce you to this little rubber duck here on the side of the bath, and then pan down to show you what inspired the rubber duck. Here we have four little newborn, well they're about a week old now, called ducklings that were hatched here on the farm. We have called ducks on the farm because they're small and they don't take up much room, and they're also good for cleaning up bugs and things out of the garden, the pesty ones. Called ducks are called ducks because once upon a time they were kept by hunters, and because they're very, very vocal birds, they were popped onto dams and they would literally call down the wild ducks, which of course the hunters would shoot. So they're called call ducks for that reason. They then, instead of using the actual ducks themselves, they would also create decoys that looked like the ducks, and they were basically plastic ducks that sat on the lakes and again were used to call down the wild ducks. And believe it or not, that's where the rubber duck came from. It's like a cute version of the duck decoy. But like the duck decoy, also was derived from these guys. Both the toy version and the hunter's version were created around the existence of these beautiful little ducklings. Call duck has its own message, and that is to be wary of false offers or promises that feel too good to be true, or alluring words and warm smiles, all those sorts of things that sometimes mask other intentions. Duck generically though, which I think is a lot more positive, has the lovely warning, a lovely message of you can do it. Just don't stress, don't worry. When you feel things are getting too much, just hold your head up and go with the flow. Because as you know, duck swims calmly on the surface despite paddling like mad underneath. So she talks to us about emotional balance and stability and emotional security. So I think it's a wonderful sign, a wonderful message. So I just thought I'd share these beautiful ducklings with you because my little boy's been nagging, please Dad, can we have a play with the ducklings in the bath? And I thought this is an opportunity to share them with you. So have a great day, guys.